Strangest ways people have died. Have you ever heard of Mr. Hands? If not, let me tell you. You won't believe how this bro named Kenneth Pinion died. Bro had a really weird fantasy of making love with a horse. And when he finally get to fulfill his fantasy, bro finished himself by getting a hole in his intestine via his butt. I advise you don't, but search it up if you want to get traumatized.